Tonight's performer is the young British cellist Robert Cohen. And the close association between Robert Cohen and Elgar's great masterpiece began with Robert's debut recording of the concerto when he was only 19 years old, which enjoyed extraordinary success, receiving many awards and establishing him as a great artist of international standing. Robert Cohen is playing on his famous Bonjour Stradivarius cello, which was made in 1692. The Elgar Cello Concerto.
Thank you.
The Elgar Cello Concerto, played by Robert Cohen with the Ulster Orchestra, conducted by Sir Charles Groves. And tumultuous applause for this young English cellist, just 26 years old, who has already established an international reputation. And with that work, we end tonight's concert from the Ulster Hall. Good night.